We will turn to nutrition in animals. There are three main types of nutrition in animals. They are holozoic, saprozoic, and parasitic. Parasitic are again divided into two, ectoparasitic and endoparasitic. Now, for remembering these three types and their subtypes, I have made one sentence so that it will be easy for you. Hamare saath pyare bacche itne itne. Her stands for holozoic. That means sahajeevi. Examples are amoeba, deer, dog, mosquito, etc. Then saprozoic, saath, saprozoic. Mrutopajeevi. These are the animals that nourish themselves by absorbing the liquid material from the dead organisms or in environment. Then the examples are ants, spiders, houseflies. These are the examples of saprophytic nutrition. Then parasitic nutrition, there are two types. Parasitic means parajeevi. In this, two things are important. One is parasite, one is host. The parasite, it causes harm to host, and it takes nutrition from the host, but then also it causes harm to that host. How? Ectoparasitic organisms, they cause harm to host by remaining outside of the body of that host. Means, suppose in any case of louse, in the hair of one girl there are lice. Single is louse and plural is lice, and these lice, they remain in the hair of that girl and they suck the blood of that girl. These lice, they suck the blood of that girl and nourish themselves, causing harm to that girl. That's why they are remaining outside. That's why they are called ectoparasitic. And endoparasitic, these parasites, they remain inside the body of the host and they cause the harm to that host. For example, tapeworms and roundworms. Ecto, that means outside, and endo means inside. And these tapeworms, they are in the intestine or digestive system of that animal. And these worms, they are generally found in the children. And these worms are of two types, tapeworms and roundworms. Pattakrumi, golkrumi, jantar. Now this holozoic nutrition is divided again in five types. They can be remembered in single sentence only. Don't worry at all, children, because science is very easy. Don't bother about it. If you try, you can fly. And this can be remembered very easily, though they are looking very hard, they are very easy. He kar omni sarki diste. This is the sentence. He kar omni sarki diste. It's only for remembering us. It's a clue. He herbivorous. Kar carnivorous. Omni omnivorous. Sarki scavengers. Diste decomposers. Okay, herbivorous, carnivorous, omnivorous, scavengers and decomposers. These are five types. Now we will study one by one these five types. Herbivorous means shakahari prani. They nourish themselves by eating the plants, plant materials. That's why herb means plant. And that's why herbivores are shakahari. Cow, deer, rabbit, these are herbivorous animals. Carnivorous, carn is the prefix that stands for flesh or meat. And carnivores are tiger, lion, mansahari prani. They nourish themselves by eating the flesh of other animals. Then omnivorous. Some are omnivorous means mishrahari. They are herbivorous as well as carnivorous. Mishrahari. For example, some human beings, they are vegetarian as well as non-vegetarian. They eat herbs as well as flesh also. That's why they are called omnivorous. Then monkeys, they are also omnivorous because they eat herbs also, fruits, vegetables, all these things also, and they also eat the flesh. That's why they are called omnivorous. Now these two, scavengers and decomposers, they are called these are very important for cleanliness of our surrounding. And these scavengers, they depend on the for their survival, they depend upon the dead organisms, and they are called Swachhata Karmi. In Marathi, they are called Swachhata Karmi. They take the food from the dead bodies of the organisms. And decomposers, they are also dependent on dead bodies, but they decompose the organic material in those dead bodies and survive themselves. Fungus, bacteria, these are the examples of decomposers. In this way, we have studied the nutrition in animals. We will revise in short in two sentences. हमारे साथ प्यारे बच्चे इतने इतने होलोजोइक, सैप्रोजोइक, पैरासाइटिक, इक्टोपैरासाइटिक, इंडोपैरासाइटिक. Then ही कार ओमनी सारखे दिसते. हर्बिवोरस, कार्निवोरस, ओमनिवोरस, स्कैवेंजर्स एंड डिकम्पोजर्स. दीज आर 5 टाइप्स. ओके, थैंक यू.